Welcome all friends in the Dhamma, mind and heart. Now I wake up your mind got consciousness about 10% according to psychology. According to psychology, you wake up, use your consciousness about 8-9%, but more and more not wake up, become monkey mind. You use your capacity maximum 8 or 9%. 90% not wake up, still sleeping in emotion, desire, suffering, okay? So you need to wake up more and more from here, but you must open the door, free your mind from thought first, okay? That's why I tell you quickly, 3 seconds, go inside, because you have more job in your heart. This is a big job, okay? You waste your time to notice outside, watch, notice, nothing. This is too long, okay? Better come inside in as quick as you can, okay? Maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes, okay? But not 10, 15, 12, 20 minutes, half an hour, then you got numb already. When you got numb, you cannot practice more wake up in your heart. So wake up in your heart, I just tell you something. You remember when you got a picture of your childhood, very lovely, when you got this picture of yourself when you were very young. When you see yourself in the picture when you very young, you smile or not?
Yes.
Smile. Because you are heart over young. Okay? Smile. Okay? So even now you're getting old and older. But you still remember your childhood. This is me. Really cute. Yeah, you remember? But why you not remember yourself? You got already practiced from previous life. Only you use your heart. When you remember, this is me, really cute, your heart tell you. Okay? Now we will call back, recall our parami, the previous life experience. Just trust in your practice, trust in your practice. You come to this life to practice meditation, not come to start ABC. You already practice a lot from the previous life. Trust first, okay? Trust yourself. When you trust, you got your previous experience come to your heart. You feel something come to your heart. Your heart open, okay? But today I will let you open your heart by trust in the great master, very famous in Thailand. His name Somdej Toh, okay? So then you can open your heart really fast, okay? You know Somdej Toh? Do you know? You know him?
No, I don't know.
Somdej. You don't know him?
Somdej.
Somdej Toh, he passed away 150 years already.
Oh.
Somdej Toh.
Oh, Lompa Toh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Lompa Toh.
Yeah.
Lompa Toh. How he said meditation? Show. Those in the back. Yeah.
Oops. Okay. Oh, he ran away.
He disappeared.
No, not like that. Somdej Toh. Show everybody. Okay. Okay.
Oh, happy.
Oh, again.
Well, yeah, computer.
Somdej Toh.
Disappearing.
You see him and trust in him because he really great master in Thailand. Somdej Toh. Can you remember him by heart? Okay? Somdej Toh. Remember him by heart. Use your heart. Because this is million gig. This is only maybe 10 gig. This is million gig. How? Smile. Make your memory more million gig with smile. Smile and bring Somdej Toh to your heart. I trust in you, Somdej Toh. Okay? Please teach me how to go to the way to enlighten, to the calmness, emptiness, and wisdom. Trust in him. Can you trust? Trust. Okay? When you trust in the Somdej Toh, now look at the Buddha statue. Trust in the Buddha first. Okay? Because if you trust in the Buddha, and then how you feel. And then you trust in great master. Maybe you have your master, you trust. But today I just teaching you how to bring back your parami by connected with the Buddha first, trust in the Buddha, and connected to Somdej Toh, trust Somdej Toh, Lompo Toh. Can you feel something in your heart? You got feeling more and more Somdej Toh in your heart. And now look at me. You lose connection. Why? Because when you sit like this, then this is your server drop. Your server drop. You must bring up your server up. Your server stay here. Okay? Every time you are sitting meditation, your server drop. Can you sit meditation but your server stay here? Smile. Awareness about here. Okay? If awareness about here, then it more open. Connected to the Buddha, Somdej Toh. Okay? Now bring up your server with smile. Open your receiver. Smile. So this time, please bring up your two hands like this. I show you. How you feel? I show you why I told you you're sitting and your server drop. Can you just now between sitting like this and bring up two hands? Can you feel something? More awareness come up or not? You when your hand go down, awareness drop. You are server or receiver for asleep. Now we bring up again, your receiver open. Okay? So I told you, I found myself, when you sit meditation, your awareness must not drop. Your awareness awake up a bit about here. Not go down. How to stay awareness here? Your back. If you sit like this, you can see what happened. You fall asleep in 5 minutes. because your back go down. Your back up. Your heart open. You are heart open, awareness open, and when it open more, then you feeling, notice, feeling. Okay? But if you never use this technique feeling, you only put concentration it dot. Okay? You need to develop awareness, feeling your breathing or your stomach rising. Can you feel rising, falling from here? Awareness, wake up. And then in awareness, notice. If you don't have awareness, you have to watch. Okay? But if you have awareness, you can notice inside. Notice. It depends on how your awareness is. Now smile, then you can notice rising, falling. If you not smile, you have to concentrate on the rising, falling, okay? By focus. If you smile, you can notice, okay? Because when you smile, your awareness open. All in your awareness. Smile, all in your awareness or not? Rising, falling in your awareness or not? Breathing naturally in and out in your awareness or not? So because you only put concentration with poor awareness, you have to nothing, watching. But if you have awareness more and more balanced together with mind and heart, balanced heart awareness, then your mind only notice in awareness. Now you watch outside awareness, okay? Notice in awareness, okay? How? Smile. First, what you know, you know. If you not know the rising, falling of stomach, but can you know the body sitting posture? What you know. Mm-hmm. And notice what you know. Notice in awareness. People always notice forward, try to look, try to walk, but awareness cannot catch up, okay? Now awareness first. Now I know my sitting movement, sitting posture, relaxing. I just notice in my awareness. If I not know my stomach rising, falling, or my breathing, but I know the sitting posture, I only stay knowing the sitting posture. Know what you know. That is, you don't have to ask, master, what to focus, master, what to notice, master, what to watch. You don't have to watch. You just relax and smile. Bring up your awareness. What you know, you know yourself. If you know only the sitting posture, you only notice the sitting posture. Okay? What you know and notice what you know. Okay? Don't have to follow me, okay? I know my breathing's nice and everywhere inside breathing, but you only know your sitting, you only notice your sitting, okay? Okay? Awareness now with trust in the Buddha. And today, your awareness, look at me, I show you something. Your awareness always lost also. When you put two hands like Somdej Toh, it looks like you hug yourself. Can you hug yourself? It looks like you hug yourself, yeah, you got awareness come in your heart. Now your awareness lost, your mind lost. Okay? Now can you hug yourself? Hug yourself, but not only hug yourself. Are you ready to fight? Samurai fighting with me? No, not fighting with me. Fighting with your desire. When you hug yourself, and are you ready to fight? To overcome your emotion. Fight your emotion. When you got desire, just fight. Let go. Not fight with force. Just smile. Smile to your desire. Why you still got a lot of desire? Smile, then desire gone. Anger, why anger? Just smile with awareness, anger gone, okay? So, keep hugging yourself. What happened? What you know. What you feel. What you see. Not choose, okay? Not choose to start with mindfulness of breathing, mindfulness of stomach movement, not choose. Now you know your heart, you know your feeling. You just aware and know and see your heart, your feeling. Or you know your sitting posture. Because this is you will wake up with intuition. If you choose no intuition, no insight. Okay, insight, intuition, it cannot not choose, okay? Cannot force, just
happen.
Hug yourself. When you come back inside, it got something more wake up. Hug yourself. And what you know? Yeah, you know, you are hugging and warmly, warm hug. What you know. And when you got warm hug, hug yourself. Oh, before cannot smile, now can smile now. Know your smile. And hug yourself. What you know what happened. You start from gladness. The problem that make you obstruction, because you have no gladness in the practice, okay? The way of enlightenment, natural way of enlightenment, gladness, bliss in your heart. You know, bliss in your heart, gladness. Pramod. Okay, gladness. Or bliss. You know, you only do method of enlightenment. There are many methods, 40 methods. But only one way of enlightenment. The Buddha said, start with gladness or pramod. Gladness and trust in the Buddha. This is, you don't have to choose what method of meditation. You just start with way of enlightenment, gladness. Feel inside with gladness. Hug yourself and gladness and smile. When you smile, what you know? Of course, you know your smile. And then you just awareness of your smile. When you know your smile and what you know next, you are knowing. When you smile, you got nice breathing. That's right. Then you just know what you know, okay? And when you know nice breathing in, nice breathing out, and you got knowing not only breathing, you know the body movement. It become more awareness. This is how to develop inside or wall awareness. Awareness, we not put concentration on one object, okay? But you just awareness of things really are. If you awareness of breathing, then notice your breathing. If you awareness of rising movement up and down, notice rising and falling. Before you watch rising falling first, you choose first, not vipassana. Vipassana not choose first. Know what you know, see what you see, with awareness first, okay? If samatha, okay, you can choose. So that's why today, most people practice vipassana become samatha. Because they choose, okay? Vipassana cannot choose. For example, now, what you know now, when you sit at home, what you know? You know you are sitting. And what you know more? You know, now you are relaxing. And what you know more? You know your husband speak back to you. And then you angry. Wow. Just notice your anger. Okay? And what you know more? Wow, you not notice your anger well. You are angry and you are now try to throw away something. Can you know? What you know you are throw away something. When you know you got more awareness, more vipassana. Vipassana, when you see anger, anger become less disappear. You can see your anger. Oh, when you see anger go away, then you become calm. And when you know more, anger disappear really quickly. Okay? And now calmness. And when you know more, my husband still speak bad to me. Oh, disturb. What you know? You know anger come up, yeah, but you got patience. What you know? This is vipassana. Okay? So vipassana, we know things as they are. We not choose. Okay? We not choose. Okay? So now you practice. I don't think you practice vipassana because you choose. You choose master of this method. Good. Okay? Burmese method or Thai tradition or Vistavik method good. Now you don't have vipassana because you choose. So why you not know yourself? Only sit and smile and gladness. What do you know? First, what do you know? You know you're sitting. You not know anything else, only you're sitting. You only awareness and notice your body sitting posture first. Because you know you're sitting, but you try to choose the size, falling, rising, falling, or choose the breath, breathing in, breathing out. That when you choose, you got already attached, okay? You got samatha. What you so comfortable and relaxing first. What you know now? Notice what you know. Doesn't matter. Maybe knowing generally how you sit and relax, or maybe knowing muscle movement, or maybe knowing warm and cool, then notice. When you notice what you notice. When you notice, then maybe it arising and disappear quickly. Then what you know else? Then when this thing disappear, it becoming something you know arising, and when you notice it disappear. But now what you know, you concentration, and how you disappear for you disappear. You disappear, you focus and disappear. You understand now? So vipassana we not choose. So vipassana is good to practice in daily life or work and activity. Know the, I just tell you technique. What you know the first one? You got only four posture. Sitting, standing, walking, sleeping. First, you know the main four posture first. Don't try to focus breathing or the rising, falling, because if you not know the main posture, you choose. That is not vipassana. If you know the main posture, now you sitting, just know you sitting. And what you know more? I sitting and my breathing, then you notice your breathing. Or I sitting and my stomach rising, falling, then you notice your rising, falling. This is vipassana. So rising, falling is not vipassana if you choose. Mm-hmm. Okay? You understand now? Mm-hmm. Or mindfulness, or you practice breathing meditation, you start focus the breath, breathing meditation. But the Buddha not never teaching breathing meditation. The Buddha teaching mindfulness of breathing. Mm-hmm. If you know what you know, breathing already there, only you mindfulness of breathing. This is vipassana. Okay? If you wash breath, breathing in, breathing out, choose and wash and focus, this is samatha only. Okay? Or you wash your stomach movement, this is samatha. But if you just mindful of the main posture first, now you're sitting. You know the main sitting, the main posture first. And you know not only sitting, but got stomach rising, falling, then you notice rising, falling. This is vipassana. Or if you not know right stomach movement, you know the muscle movement, or you know the sensation, then you just notice sensation. But now you want to practice concentration to on the sensation, you must go to koenka, focus sensation. If you start with focus sensation, not vipassana. But if you just sit and relax and you got sensation and you can notice sensation, that is vipassana. You understand now? Mm-hmm. So now what you know, just practice when you stay home. What you know you are sitting enough. And from your sitting, what you know more? You know relaxing and notice relaxing. And what you know more? you know, not if you stay alone, no people disturb you, you can know the sensation or the stomach movement or the breathing. You just notice what you know, okay? So notice what you know, okay? So now, in this way, when you notice what you know, you got more awareness, wake up. But today I will let you more awareness from inside, because most you only practice awareness outside on your stomach, and you try to think awareness by thought. No, not correct. We awareness from heart. Now can you touch your arm now? I show you something. Touch your arm. Can you feel whatever sensation, cool or warm on your arm? And awareness from heart or from your brain? From heart. And can you feel awareness? Can you feel sensation on your arm? And when you got awareness, you got seeing with awareness. So seeing with awareness is inside. But if you watch me and seeing me, I watch you, seeing you, this is not inside. This is concentration, seeing from concentration. So seeing from concentration is samatha. Seeing from awareness of yourself is vipassana. So somebody only tell you, you need to develop awareness and see by awareness. And why? You know why? Because seeing by awareness is seeing things as they are. Okay? So that's why you just learn to see by awareness. Can you feel see by awareness? Even, especially if the Chinese medicine doctor, he touch palm. Chinese medicine doctor can see palm and see what you got sickness. But you don't have to see sickness. Now can you touch, now touch palm? Can you feel palm? Can you feel palm? If you can feel palm, you can see palm by awareness. If you see palm by awareness, you can see outside, inside. You can see outside is power, and you can see inside that is your desire, attachment, or your stress or suffering. Because awareness and see, it looks like when you wake up, you can see all over body, sensation, mind, and my object. Even you starting from touching power, can you see power with awareness? Then you can see whatever you got in your heart also. Okay? From awareness. That's right. When you got seeing by awareness, you can see more and more inside. So seeing by awareness, we not choose. But when you start aware, see something, then it will see more on the full foundation. You start aware and see on your body foundation, then it become more aware, see the sensation, mind and mind object. You start aware of seeing your stomach rising, falling, then it become more wake up and see sensation, mind, and mind object. So this is vipassana. But now you only focus the rising, falling, seeing the rising, falling, this is samatha. Okay? So that's why you need together awareness. Okay? For example, now you focus me. Okay? You can see me by focus, by watching. This is not inside. This is samatha. This is concentration, seeing from concentration. But together, even you concentration, attention to my talk, can you see something by inside? How your heart is, good or bad? How your heart is, desire more or less? How your heart is still attached something? Can you see by inside? More your attention to me, more stillness, then you can see by inside more clearly. Okay? But today I just tell you, can you see by inside? Practice on your body. Can you see by inside? Your eye concentration on me, your mind attention to me. This is see by concentration. But can you see me by concentration? See your cell, your body all over from inside. That's why when you concentration on me, your body drop. But I tell you, see yourself how you sit together, your body straight up. Then you can see by inside on your body. Okay? Now you got seeing by inside on your body. And seeing by inside on your body, then you, it bring you to see maybe the rising, falling. So that's why Vipassana, we start from seeing, sitting, we noting, sitting until awareness wake up. And awareness see the rising, falling by itself. Okay? So the same, if awareness wake up, see breathing in, breathing out. If you see by inside, that is Vipassana. If you see by concentration, that is Samatha. So now, see by inside, clearly, it comes from heart. Okay? So, when you see by inside, how you sit? Relax and smile now. You got more consciousness? More? That's right? So today, your consciousness only wake up not more than 20%. Now, okay, but if you not practice, maybe wake up about 8 to 9%. Okay, so now I would like you wake up more consciousness from heart. Now, trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh. Bring two hands up, bring awareness up, and you don't have to choose because you today learn what you learn, know what you know, see what you see. Okay, just gladness, pramod, or smile. And what you know now? Know your smile because you smile and gladness. Enough. And what you see now? See your smile. Very nice smile. And when you can see your smile inside, then you can see the bodies outside now sitting this way, sitting this way, sitting this way. When you got awareness and see from inside, from smile, you got seeing both inside and outside. Can you smile and see your smile? If you can see your smile, you can see inside and outside. Now outside, now if you see sitting posture plus rising, falling of abdomen, then notice together, okay? If you see sitting posture plus breathing in, breathing out, notice together, okay? Notice. So now, today, just my purpose is to wake up your consciousness from your smiling heart, bliss and joy, with trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh. I will bring Somdej Toh come to teach you now by chanting his mantra. Just trust in him now. Somdej Toh come to your heart with mantra. Siyasana kata putha Ketawa malang sawahanang Jatu satya sapang lasang Yewi pingsu nala sapha Tanhang karatayo putha athavi satinayaka. Now, Somdej Toh come to your heart now. Just trust in him. Become one hit with him in your heart. With gladness, pramod, or smile in your heart. And learn what you learn. Know what you know. See what you see from heart awareness. And just keep quiet. Don't think anything. Don't choose anything. You know your smile. You know feeling of relax and smile and trust. And what you know more, you know you are sitting. And what you know and see more, you know and see you are sitting. Sitting posture. And only smile. And know what you know, see what you see. I cannot tell you what you know. What you know, you don't have to ask me. Okay, but trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh more and more in your heart now. only smile and trust in Somdej Toh, in the Buddha and Somdej Toh. Now, be smile and gladness and trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh. You wake up and see not only the feeling in trust in Somdej Toh, but you can see the feeling inside with letting go. Keep seeing inside by keep feeling inside. Keep feeling inside by hug yourself. Hug yourself. Hug yourself nicely. 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 Then you got wake up with awareness and see more and more clearly. Then you got inside. And now your attention on my talk. Now just notice. What you know, you just notice what you know. Now notice what you know. Sometimes you know the body sitting posture, or sometimes you know the body sitting posture with stomach rising, falling, or sometimes you know the body sitting with breathing in, breathing out. Just keep knowing inside, keep feeling inside, and notice. Feel and notice what you know. Feeling and notice. And smile. And keep your back straight up. Smile. More smile from your heart until you got awareness and see your smiling face together. Smile and see your smile. Of course, you will see your smile automatically because you smile. Smile and see your smile. Keep feeling inside with smile, knowing inside with smile, seeing inside with smile, and trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh in your heart more and more. And become one with the Buddha in your heart. And with the Somdej Toh in your heart together. Only smile. Smile and see your smile. Smile and see your smile. Smile and see your smile. Seeing you open your heart. Smile and see your smile. Smile and see your smile. And what you see more, up to you. Somebody see more on the breathing. Then you notice together how breathing is. Somebody see more on the stomach rising, falling. Then you notice what you see, okay? Awareness first, then what you got awareness, knowing by awareness, just notice what you aware, okay? Not notice outside awareness. And you can realize more release of all distraction mind, all stress more release, all defiance more release. Anger release, desire release, attachment release, because You not choose. You just notice with awareness of what you know. What you know, and you just notice, oh, you got this thing, you got this thing, notice, 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 and it become released. And smile, see your smile. Smile, see your smile. When you smile, see your smile, more consciousness wake up. And consciousness more and more wake up, it becomes seeing, not only your smile, you seeing how you doing, how you sitting. It see your smile and then it see everything. That mean you wake up already. Consciousness more wake up. When you smile and see your smile and see your smile, it wake up from in your heart, from your smile and wake up. All wake up consciousness. All in the knowing. Sitting in the knowing. Stomach rising, falling in the knowing. And in the seeing also. All in the knowing. You got knowing and seeing. That is vipassana. Somdej Toh, come to your heart with smile and learn from inside. What you know, what you see, this is inside, not choose. Awareness and see every moment inside. And with accept and letting go. Only keep your heart smile and breathe. And gladness in your heart more and more. And just stay in your heart inside. This is we call stay at home. Home of pureness. Then you got pureness, the Buddha nature more wake up. This is pureness. First samatha we call home, but home of calmness, okay? This is home of pureness. You can stay at home of pureness only by relaxing and smile and letting go. No desire, okay? No expectation, okay? Then it become intuition. Or awareness and see by intuitive awareness. Awareness and see, and letting go whatever you see quickly, okay? Automatically letting go by itself. And stay there as long as you can. And trust in your practice. When you connect to Somdej Toh, the Buddha and the Somdej Toh. Then connect to your parami, trust in your practice. And just see what you got from your parami. You already get into deep calmness and insight, or you got jhana from the previous life. But while you start counting 1, 2, 3 in this life, just trust what you got. With awareness and see things as they are from inside. just trust in the Buddha, Somdej Toh, and your practice. You got a lot of practice from previous life. Just trust yourself deeply. Then you got more wake up with all parami showing you nice karmas you got already from the previous life. Or deep jhana or jhana wisdom already you got. Just see what you got with accept, understanding and letting go. And keep your back up rising a bit, then you feel more awareness open. And keep your shoulder wake up a bit, then awareness open to your shoulder and your face straight up a bit, your awareness egg up to your shoulder and all around your head. Look like you got brightness or shining brightness come up, okay? Come up and see this person. Who is this person sitting? You see from this is we call consciousness or spiritual. And just smile and trust in Somdej Toh, the Buddha and Somdej Toh. You got more wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Because the Buddha is the awakened one, the enlightened one. Smile and trust. And now turn inwards. You got smile and gladness. Can you smile to your heart itself? Can you selfie yourself, selfie by smiling to your face, to your body, to your heart inside? Can you keep turn inwards by selfie technique? Awareness and see with selfie inwards. Inwards by smile from your face and smile to your heart, to your spirit and soul inside. Can you keep your face smile to your body and smile to your heart together? Then you got more insight, because more smile you got more awareness, okay? And now just keep your two hands not swaying the left, the right. Look like you got a samurai sword in your hand. You must keep it straight up, straight up, straight up, straight up. Then you got a naughty boy inside. Now become wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. And just grasping your big blade. More you grasping, then more awareness on your hand. Then more awareness on your hand. Bring more awareness in your heart. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Now the naughty boy become good boy. Wake up. And then help wake up by smile on your face a bit. But not smile to other people. But smile to your spirit and soul now. You are not the boy, that is your spirit and soul. Smile to him now. Smile to him. He needs smile. Your spirit and soul needs smile. Then he got more wake up, wake up, wake up. Become a gentleman, wake up now. And more smile, gentleman, wake up more and more, become more consciousness. more awareness. Only trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh more and more. Somdej Toh come to your heart now if you got trust in him. You got Dongpo Toh in your heart now. If your back up rising, then you got more consciousness over the whole body, more and more wake up. More wake up and see in your smile. More and more trust in the Buddha and Somdej Toh, more and more. Then you become one with the Buddha and Somdej Toh. And then you got more wake up. Wake up and see more and more clearly yourself and your heart inside deeply. And wake up from behind your back. Feeling your back uprising, then you got connect, wake up in your heart. It look like you got a cave open backwards, uprising your back. Then your heart become connect, look like a cave up opening backward and all over. Okay. It become full consciousness. You got full consciousness over the body inside. And when you smile to yourself, you got eye consciousness wake up, seeing yourself clearly. Smile and see your smile and selfie. Yourself a bit with selfie technique. And uplifting your back. And also before we finish this session, just learn by review how you feel, calmness, emptiness, mindfulness, awareness. Just learn by feeling, keep feeling inside. More and more, you got more understanding about how much you got good calmness and awareness and wake up and awareness with seeing clearly, with seeing clearly. Trust in the Buddha more and more. You got now more consciousness all over the whole body. And also, before you finish, we share merit. With smile, all merit, with smile, we'll send to all, everybody at home, in your family, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, your niece and nephew, everybody at your workplace, your office, even your friend and enemy, just all forgiveness and with loving kindness. Smile and see your mind and share it to everybody in Netherlands and everybody in European country and more in the world, regardless of nationality. How much you got happiness, let all people got more and more happiness. Then more you give, more you get the calmness and peace, okay? And just share it more and more to all beings in this world, that all beings getting more and happiness and more and happiness. And even you open your eye, you got this consciousness eye close to you, around your body. It looks like you got a lading around your body, consciousness. Can you open your physical eye and your physical eye see me, but your consciousness become I see yourself, okay? And this is, you need to develop, we call insight. Can you see yourself more and more on your back? When you see more on your back, it's more expanding, okay? More and more. So I give you technique. When you walk, you always walk forwards, rush, that is desire. Can you feel consciousness and seeing with consciousness from backwards? Okay, when you see from backwards, it's more wake up and expanding, become one with the nature, and now you become one with we call universal consciousness. Okay, can you keep more consciousness backwards by sitting smart, walk smart, work smart, 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 one word. Okay? Smart. Now you know your antenna drop. You must turn over your antenna and expand your antenna disc. Okay? And your receiver is here, attention. Okay? And your server is here, memory is here, million gig. Your antenna got receiver to point. Attention, attention, but your server got knowing, seeing how you doing, how you feeling, knowing, seeing clearly more and more, okay? Now you got wake up. Your antenna become bigger. It looked like before you got antenna, small antenna, you can get only 7 channel in Thailand, but now you get 200 channel already. Okay, connect. Now, your eye, my eye, your consciousness, my consciousness. Can you see all over, see master, see yourself with consciousness? Now, your eye, my eye, and attention, attention, please. Attention is your receiver. You got antenna, you got receiver. In attention, it receiver. Attention on my talk, you don't have to attention by eye. Can you keep attention on my talk? Attention on my talk, that is receiver. Then your consciousness is your awareness come up more and more, maybe as big as sky. Then wherever in this world, that why the Buddha know everything in the universe, because the Buddha connect to all the universe consciousness. Okay, but today you only connect to me only. Okay. 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 Good. Today wake up already. Sadhu. See you tomorrow. Okay.
Sadhu.
good. You always sit and remember about wear antenna. As big as sky, okay, million gig here, okay? Good.